This week, the 95th annual Future Farmers of America State Convention is being held in Gatlinburg.
Our reporter Molly O'Brien was there and spoke with the governor on why this event is important to Tennessee's economy.
Agriculture is a driving force in the Tennessee state economy, and Governor Bill Lee made sure to stress that when speaking to hundreds of students at the state convention.
Agriculture will only be able to feed the world if young people engage in workforce development around ag.
Just how big of an industry is agriculture in Tennessee? Well, according to the USDA, the state ranks 8th nationally in number of farms.
As the number one economic driver in Tennessee, we got to have young people engaged in it to keep it moving forward in the state.
The organization Future Farmers of America offers opportunities through agriculture education programs.
We just have to make certain that we continue to provide the environment that makes companies want to be here, people want to be here, ag producers continue to produce here.
Dale Cochran taught agriculture in schools for years.
It's so important for students to know where their food comes from. You know, we've got a diverse group of students who take agriculture classes, and they need to know where their food comes from. They need to know that it comes from somewhere other than a grocery store.
We are told over 4,000 students are attending the convention, a number that gives the governor hope for the future.
I know how important it is, not only to Tennessee, but to the world, that America produces the food necessary to feed the world. And we are a very important part of that in this country.
In Gatlinburg, Molly O'Brien, WATE 6 on your side.
All right, Molly, thank you. By the way, the convention runs through Wednesday the 22nd.